Dear Secretary Geithner, I know you're busy with the failing economy and all, but could you please print more $2 bills? You see, I only carry $2 bills. It's my favorite denomination. Every time I spend one, it seems to make whoever I give it to really happy. And here you go.
All right. Ooh, the $2 bill.
They're great for tipping, not to mention how good they are with starting conversations at the bar. I need more printed because finding them is a pain in my ass. I have to have the Chinese guy at the bank order them, and they take weeks to arrive. Not to mention the security concerns I have in transporting the bills home. I don't even think it's legal to travel the streets of Manhattan with a loaded handgun. So, please introduce these fuckers back into circulation and make my life a little easier. Cordially, Casey Neistat.